Youth Players of the Year, no doubt about it. Adams with the block.
Yeah, good rejection there by Adams over Smith-Milner. Duffelmeyer comes down the floor. Duffelmeyer with some moves. And puts it up. And gets it to go. Tad Duffelmeyer with a basket. It will go to line for one.
The defender on skates once again. Been lights out here. And I think it's an entire organisation thing. The girls couldn't miss and neither can the blokes.
As Duffelmeyer makes a tough basket down low.
Cut between the legs. Great finish there. Duffelmeyer to Richards. Goes up. Bang!
Jacob Richards throws it down with a two-hand jam.
The defense well stretched out. But again, that's a key for the Kilsyth Cobras. They've just got a... Oh!
Pass. Richards with a two. Turner with it now. Putting on some moves. Good pressure there by White. Duffelmeyer. Duffelmeyer. Stand by! And throws it down with a two-hand jam. Oh, Danny, marching back to four. 35-31 is our scoreline. Duffelmeyer goes all the way. And nice touch by Tad Duffelmeyer.
He has had an amazing second quarter. All he possibly could to avoid that shot going up. He did that. Unfortunately, it fell.
Duffelmeyer, beautiful drive inside and gets a two.
One of those players that you have to be careful on all facets of the offense.
So Duffelmeyer pulls up from deep and gets to the goal.
Bang, 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 bang. Lovely shot there. Tad Duffelmeyer carrying over that end of the first half into the second half. Shout out to Jorick, who gave us a lovely interview post-game last week.
Thank you very much. We will get Mark.
Oh,
Adams throws it down! And there you go! Homer up by five with 5.5 remaining. Good fake. And puts it up for three, just long. Young, good effort there on the boards. Adams pick up scraps. Duffelmeyer for three, yes! Tad Duffelmeyer with a three, and Justin Shuler needs to talk it over. Adams for three, just off, and Smith-Milner with the rebound. Nice hands by Tad Duffelmeyer.
I was going to take that
and
too.
And I'll take it myself and knock it down.